I'm just proud of my kids for not giving up, for pushing through and doing what they need to do to get the win. We plan in, and we're going to put the ball in the hands of our kids and see which team goes out and puts the ball in the basket more. So it's going to be a great game on Saturday. Everybody should come out and watch it.
Thank you.